sure you don't go against my maneuvers. Perfect timing.
Avenger Tower. Langley Tower, Glider 6, downwind left for 07.
Glider 6, Langley Tower, number 1, runway 07. Avenger Tower, took by, ready to take off, runway 07, 2200.
F5 Tower, roger, wind 220 at 2 knots, clear to take off, runway 07.
Took by, close.
X-ray uniform Delta Tower, clear on route.
X-ray uniform Delta.
Alpha Lima Tango Tower, cleared on route.
All out. There we go. Remember that trip tab? pull it back twice. Yeah. Nicely done. So you can see how the wind's kind of pushing us. If you look to the ground, we're drifting a bit.
Good.
And I'm barely turning, so that's how we can tell there's wind shear up here.
Yeah.
Excellent. So, if you want to get your hands free.
All right.
Now put your hands and feet on the controls, and I want you to follow along what I'm going to do.
Okay.
You know the basic attitudes and movements?
Yeah.
So there's pitch, which is up and down.
Yep.
There's roll, side to side, and there's yaw, using the rudder controls. We put roll and yaw together when we do a turn, so when I do a right turn, we're going to put a bit of rudder and a bit of aileron here, and then we're going to bring it back to center, and it's going to bring us into a gentle turn to the right.
Okay.
You want to do it steeper, bring it back to center. You just keep pushing it a little bit until we're about 25 degrees.
Yeah.
So if you can hold this maneuver for a full 360 degrees, that'd be great.
Okay.
Langley Tower, good morning. Diamond Cantana Golf, Echo Mike Lima, currently 2,300 feet.
Keep going.
1.5 miles southwest of the Cloverdale Racetrack, transiting the control zone on Rayburn Glen Valley. Diamond Golf, Echo Mike Lima,
Keep your eyes on that horizon.
Okay, stop. Species eastbound, your discretion. Check glider activity today in the northwest quadrant up to 2,500.
Excellent. Let's straighten her up and go straight here for a bit. Look at the horizon. Nice job. Yes, perfect. You're a professional.
Thank you.
You got this flight. Yeah, you're doing pretty good. So we're looking at the horizon to maintain that attitude. We're listening to the wind to see if it speeds up. That means our airspeed's increasing.
Yeah.
So just maintain this straight. You're doing great. And while we're doing this, do you see another glider in the area?
Right there.
That wouldn't be the glider, that's the
tug
plane. So we're always keeping our situational awareness around.
Yeah.
You notice how we're barely moving up? You look down on the ground, we're not moving much, but as soon as we do that turn, it pushes us.
Yeah.
Again, how we notify if there's wind shear or not.
Yeah.
So we'll keep going straight for a bit, and after when I tell you, I want you to prepare, we're going to do a right turn, but not yet.
Okay.
Actually, we'll do a left turn.
Okay.
But not yet, so that you know. You're doing really good. So let's make sure that the airspeed doesn't get less than this. In fact, let's bring the nose a bit forward just to get that airspeed. Nice. Keep her like that. Let's do a left turn now. Perfect, and brought back to center. Excellent. You're doing good. Don't forget you have rudder pedals.
Yep.
Nice. Doing really good at this.
Yeah.
So you can hear there's a bit of wind to the right.
Yeah.
That's because your coordination's off a little bit. And we look at the yaw string and we can see it's a little to the left.
Yeah.
And that's when we want to add rudder. So you either have too much rudder or not enough. Let's continue this for 360 degrees. Do another 180. You're doing really good, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah, keep holding her. Nice. Keep looking at the horizon. Let's straighten her up here. Excellent. One thing a lot of people do is they chase the airspeed. They look at the airspeed instead of the horizon. And what we want to teach people is look at the horizon for feeling and hearing instead of just seeing it. That's just a visual aid, but we really want to feel it.
Yeah.
You're doing great. Keep it like that.
Thank you.
Nicely done. Alright, I'm going to take control and let you video camera the rest of what you'd like.
Okay.
We're going to get ready to join our IP, which is that initial point for the circuit.
Okay.
We're
going
to slowly get over there. Do you see any other aircraft in the air? I see one at about 1:30.
Okay.
Straight in line with us. Now she's in the trees. It's going to be hard to see her.
Yeah.
Sink right here. If you look at the PSI,
I'm gonna
get ready to do our downwind here.
Okay.
I'll grab the rope.
I'll grab the rope.